question everyone is asking today. What are you thankful for? Well, for one Plymouth family, the answer is almost too much to describe in words. Our Steve Tellier is here now with more of this story, and it is a very happy Thanksgiving dinner for this particular family.
We hope stories like these help put things in perspective for folks, especially on this holiday. 1 year ago, the Nordin family was supposed to be hosting Thanksgiving dinner. Instead, that day began the most frightening journey a parent could possibly endure. They had to wait a whole year, but today, the Nordins finally got the Thanksgiving that they were hoping for.
There may be no better Thanksgiving dinner helper than little Olivia Nordin. The six-year-old had her hands in everything. Any mom and dad would be thankful for the help, but Olivia is what this family is thankful for.
This time last year, we were sitting in the hospital.
It was last year, the day before Thanksgiving.
Right before I got the call, I was making the brine for the turkey.
Olivia had fallen at a friend's house. Her mom took her to the ER, and that is when their world changed. Doctors discovered a malignant tumor in Olivia's brain the size of a kiwi.
You just didn't believe it. You didn't want to believe it.
Her first surgery was the next day, Thanksgiving Day.
She made us promise her after her surgery that she'd get some pie when she woke up. We were watching the parade in the hospital waiting room, just trying to keep our minds off of being, you know, terrified of what was happening.
Many more surgeries followed, and for a time, Olivia couldn't move and couldn't speak.
We had no idea that we were in for such a long road.
6 weeks of radiation therapy led into a lengthy recovery. Olivia had to relearn muscle movement, motor skills, and speech. But her progress has been remarkable.
Olivia has come so far, and she's recovered so much.
1 year after her diagnosis, Thanksgiving dinner at the Nordins looked like so many others all across Minnesota. But few families have a more poignant reminder of what it really means to be thankful.
Every day, we have the chance to choose, are we going to feel grateful today or are we going to feel fearful today?
On Thanksgiving, at least, the choice is easy.
Every day is a blessing now, and we continue to try to remind ourselves that.
We are very happy to report Olivia is currently cancer-free, and she's now in kindergarten. Her parents say she's doing wonderfully there, and we also want to mention the Make-A-Wish Foundation recently granted Olivia's wish. On Sunday, her and her entire family will be flying to Disney World. Try topping that Thanksgiving weekend.
Oh, man, so much to be thankful for, and we're so glad that you were able to follow her story because it's one that a lot of our viewers have followed as well.
It's been amazing to watch her recovery over the past several months. She's doing fantastic.
Yeah, they can get out of the cold, too, which will be nice.
Exactly.
All right, thanks.